Strohbeen, and I wanted to know what your expectations were coming into the game today.
Well, you know, we didn't have a whole lot of expectations. These guys are definitely playing a great ball game right now. We haven't seen a whole lot of going on, but you know, we're definitely playing a great ball game right now.
Well, seeing that now you are the current CIF champion, how tough is it playing on the field this year?
Well, you know, anytime you make a 15-hour bus ride, you can't put wear on those guys a little bit. So I'm hoping this first half they got warmed up a little bit. You know, it wasn't a great showing, so I hope to come out strong in the second half.
Good deal. Back to you, Will.
Thank you, Maya. That was the Longhorn Locker Room Report. Head on out to the Merch Booth. Get your t-shirt, hats, hoodies.